Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you that how you can add product reviews into your Shopify store. And for that you will have to copy and paste the code from your app which you will be installing into your store. So I will be showing you step by step. Just keep watching each and everything that I will be telling you, and that will be easier for you to follow and implement the code by your own. So if you are new on this channel, just click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon so that you get notified with the latest and updated videos which I will be uploading onto this channel. So let's start with the video. So first of all, you can see over here I have this product page on my Shopify store. So you can see that below we have some descriptions, then after we will be having some reviews. So you can see that customer reviews. So here we have a bunch of other reviews. So here, once you will be clicking on next, then other reviews would be shown. At least 32 pages are there. So in the same way you will have some additional products and all. So let me show you how I did this one. So I have also more videos where I have also added the PayPal smart buttons, which you can also do. I will be adding the link into the description that you can follow and implement the code of those things as well. So first of all, if you are going to your Shopify dashboard, then you will have to click on apps. So once you are clicking on apps, then you will have a few applications which you will have already installed. So what you have to do is you have to install this product reviews application into your Shopify store. So I have already installed this one. Let me show you how you can do that. So first of all, you have to click on visit the Shopify app store. So once you are clicking that one, then you will be able to search various apps which you are interested in. So here you will be getting a lot of app options here. So for example, I am writing here product reviews. Wait a minute. So once you are writing here product reviews, so you need to press enter and all the applications related to this keyword would be shown here. So I have already installed that one. So here you will be getting bunch of other options. So I have installed this one. This is actually free, so I have no need to install for now. Once you are actually, for example, I am interested in this one. So once you will be clicking on that one, then you will be redirected to this specific application here, and you need to click on add app, and then in that way the application installation would be done. Alright, so here we have all the options here like product reviews. So once I am clicking on this one, so here you can see that I have already uploaded few reviews over here with the ratings, and these are published already. So if you are interested to actually, here are more actions and all. So if you are interested to import all these, then you will have to click on import reviews, and in that way you will be able to import all the reviews which you will be interested to show. All right so for example, I am clicking on one of the review here, and you can see that here we have some description, and then if you are interested to, if for example someone has given the review, then you can also add the reply for that specific review over here, right? So, and then you can click on post, and that would be sent to that specific person. Otherwise you can unpublish and all. So whatever reviews would be written by the customers, those would be reflected over here. And if you are interested to block those reviews, like delete and unpublish, you can also do like that. Otherwise you can publish those ones. So first of all, we are interested to install the reviews on our pages. So if I am refreshing this page, then you will be seeing that the reviews would be gone. Why? Because I have removed the code, because in this video I will be showing that how you can add that code to your store. So you can see that here we don't have any reviews. So now view installation instructions. So you need to click on this link over here, and then you will be getting some code here. So you can see that they have given the instruction that the code snippet displays reviews on your product page and adds SEO friendly review scores to your Google search results. So copy the following code snippet to your clipboard. So I have to copy this whole bunch of code here. So you can see that I have copied that code. So you have to copy only this div element. So I have just copied this one, and then you have to paste somewhere in the product template.liquid file. So you can see that they are also guiding us that between this div element and between this if statement, you have to place that specific code. So let's search that's those lines of code in product template.liquid. So you have to go to your online store, and then you will have to click on edit code with edit code, and then you will be getting all the files. So you need to click on actions, then you have the option edit code. So once you are clicking that one, then you need to search the template product template file. So let me show you how. So here we have the sections. Here you need to scroll it down, you will be getting product-template.liquid. So it may be that you will not be getting this file on the same folder like sections. So if you are not getting in this folder, then you can also check on templates folder as well. So you can see that we have this one, and now we are interested to place the code. So you have to search here those lines which are shown on to the instructions. So I'm just scrolling it down. So let me show you, yeah, this one. So you can see that this div, they have already given us the clue that you have to place the code in between this and this one. So you, if you will be comparing these two block of codes, you will be getting something similar. So this block of code and this block of code is similar to this block of code, right? So let me place my copied code over here. So I'm going to paste it over here. So you can see that I have written Shopify product reviews. So I have placed that code here, and now I'm gonna save this one. So once you are saving this one, then let me refresh this page once again. So if you will be refreshing this one, then you will be scrolling it down. Wait a minute until it is loading properly. So once this will be loading properly, then the product reviews would be reflected onto the page. So you can see that we have customer reviews, 156 reviews, and you can see that the list of reviews is showing over here. All right. So if you will be going to the home page or maybe all collections and all stuff like that, then you can see that these are the collections. For example, I'm clicking on miscellaneous. Click on this category, and then you will be redirected to list of products. So here we have the product. So you can see that here we don't have any review. So that means below the description you will not getting any review. So if you are getting something else, for example, I am going to the collections again, and here you can see that bunch of other options. So for example, pain relief therapy. So I am selecting this specific collection here, and here you can see that we have a bunch of other products here, and the review would be shown if there would be any review. So currently we don't have any review. Okay, we have one review over here. So let me click on this product. So I have clicked that product, and now if you will, you will be scrolling it down, so you will be getting those reviews down. Actually this is loading little slower. So based on 44 reviews, write a review. So this is loading little slow. So you can see that list is also displaying here. So these are the few things that I thought that I have to share with you. So finally we end up with the product review installation. And if you will be facing any issue, then of course you will be getting some warnings over here. So you should think about that where you did any mistake. All right. So all the things would be over here related to reviews. So if you are thinking that this video was useful for you, just press the subscribe button and also like this video. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you in the next video.